Welcome to the first part of my Let's Play for Daytona, USA. I'm a really big fan of the game, but it's been a while since I've played it, so I expect to suck. This will be a short one since there isn't much single-player content for the game. I'm going to start with arcade mode, but I'll do the challenge mode. I'll do each track in survival at least once. And I also do karaoke mode, I mean, why not? That should be expected of me at this point. Let's get started.
Please select a beginner. Please choose manual. Gentlemen, start your engine.
I pick manual mode because it's easier to drift. In manual mode, you just have to downshift when you want to start a drift. Let's hope the other racers doesn't screw me over. My drifts may look terrible, but I'm just trying to avoid the other racers. I want first, I don't care about my time. I can't believe I managed to avoid that. Couldn't avoid that one, but I still held my first.
Welcome to Victory Lane. You made it.
There might be hope for me yet. That works for me. Alright. Let's do the next one.
Please select a race. Please choose manual. Gentlemen, start your engine.
Hopefully I don't make any major mistakes. Old break, get between 6 and 7.
And there
I'm not sure if I did that right. It's been a while, but I think I did. How do they just glide through turns like that? I wish I could. I have to drift. Oh my god, caught up. Really now? Oh.
White flag is out. This is the final lap.
No, I'm not running a good race. Please let me do this in one try. Wow, this bastard here. Yeah, I'm not gonna do this. Oh, I did it.
A new winner.
Well.
Welcome to Victory Lane.
That was a terrible last drift, but I still pulled it out of my ass. Let's start the expert track, the last track.
Please select a race. Expert. Please choose manual fuel. Gentlemen, start your engine.
Due to my performance in the second track, I don't think I'm ready for this track. I do not expect to win my first try. see how this drift goes. That was terrible. Oh wow, that car. Thanks to whoever was behind me for that hit. Now for the dumb turn. And I did it. Okay. I'm pleased with myself that I've made the hardest turn. I might be able to do it. I got first, please don't let me mess this up. I almost messed it up, but I got lucky. The chokes, they're real. Oh wait, what?
A new winner! Welcome to Victory Lane! You made it!
That was terrible. But fuck it, I got it. Well,
now list your name with the other.
I don't know if I should be happy because I did terrible. All right, that worked for me. Next is challenge mode.